Yo, yo, I passed two fives in a day. Kind of crazy. I haven't done that before, I don't think. Can't remember. I could certainly check. This is Fatal. The track creator is Samuel. I don't know who that is. I had Gully check that for me on PlayStation. Because shows up as like Fusion Shared or something. Fusion Community, I don't know which. Shows up as one of those on PC. It's a back wheel climb tech thing. I've seen people upload this as a level 5, and like I said in my last video, I really don't think it is, but like whatever. I'll just silently agree. It doesn't really matter. But yeah, I passed this really easily. This was first try. There's no plus CPs that I'm aware of, at least. I just sort of hopped on and beat it. It was pretty fun, actually. Like, I don't know, I was surprised by how much I liked the track. I didn't really expect to, but it's I don't know, nice variety of stuff. There's like little circular stuff and stationaries and little squishes on climbs, and there's like a checkpoint where you gotta like push off backwards and all that stuff. It's not just one little, it's not just throttle or just tech. It's got all sorts of stuff, so that was pretty fun to do. Overall, I'm pretty happy with the run, except for last, because as I will include here, I think I've got like 8 out of maybe 10 to 15 times where I failed the very end of last, because it's like a little hop into a slide, and as I learned after a couple tries, you're not supposed to hop out of the slide, you're just supposed to sort of ride it and then bounce. So, that was kind of annoying spending so much time on last, but overall, the rest of it was not that bad. Pretty easy. I discovered on my last video, like I was finishing editing it, that I didn't have any sound on the recording, and then I discovered that I had desktop audio muted in OBS. So there's no, bike sounds on that one or this one, which, bummer, whatever. So I'm just gonna keep talking and talk over the silence. No, I'm kidding. I'm done with the commentary. Enjoy me failing in a sec, and I'll catch you later.
Well.